Lodhi Fort is the lost glory of Ludhiana, about which the young generation don't even know due to its deteriorating condition. It is worth mentioning that Lodhi Fort is one of the forts in the vicinity of Ludhiana in Punjab. It is situated near the Daresi ground in old city of Manchester of India, Ludhiana. This fort has lost its glory among masses, locally known as Purana Qila or Old Fort. It is a grand structure which now lies in ruins due to the poor maintenance. The fort stands on a large piece of land now encroached from all sides and has turned into a garbage dump. Now the place is known for dating of couples, playing of drug addicts and then factories running inside the certain part of the fort. Congress class is spread all over the Lodhi Fort. The tourism department can encash Lodhi Fort historical importance in the monetary term from tourists by bringing it back to shape as large number of people from various states visit Ludhiana for industry purpose. That why it is called Manchester of India. 2. But a state fort in the state of Nagaland form decayed and is shambles. Most of its inner part and bricks have crumbled in it. My mysterious tunnel from inside the fort is said to go under the Satluj and open at the lower fort. Legend has that the tunnel was dug up either to enable the fort inhabitants to flee during an emergency or to surprise the enemy by attacking them from behind on the Satluj side. The fort from which the city derived its name certain years ago, some Muslim devotees used to come on Thursday to worship, but today no longer do so. Instead, one can often see drug addicts flying in stupor inside Lodhi Fort premises, but there is no one to sound them an exit door. The administration, municipal corporation and archaeological department authorities have put deep ear to the idea of maintaining and revamping fort for people. The local residents see the concerned authorized could be maintaining it and charge money to see the fort from tourists. It would not only increase their business but would save the historical grace of Lodhi Fort also. It can also be used for shooting purpose if it could be maintained. As that poor state of affairs has made the life of shopkeepers and residents around fort very difficult. The dump, just as the entrance of the fort, parties produce drinking smell and three animals keep playing around inside the Lodhi Fort. But no one cares for the maintaining the Lodhi Fort in city. History of Lodhi Fort. The over 500 years old Lodhi Fort was constructed by Muslim ruler Sikandar Lodhi in the last decade of the 15th century in strategic location along the bank of Satluj in the city of Ludhiana, which itself got its name from the Lodhi dynasty and was formerly known as Ludhiana. Even great Maharaja Ranjit Singh was aware of the strategic as well as the historic importance of this fort, which explains why it was acquired